instead of going to gigs or after parties, I would rather stay at home and watch a 9-hour David Icke lecture. I just became consumed with this ideology. It dominated my life completely. Between the years of 2003 and 2018, I was completely consumed by the ideology of conspiracism. We thought we were catching the government in a terrorist act against its own people. We thought we were uncovering a crime. I always just wanted to do the right thing. I always just wanted to help. And now I am.